The southern plain states are recovering from another round of severe storms.
Flooding has been a major concern, but not the only one. Tornadoes, more than 20 of them, were reported across Texas, Oklahoma, Missouri, and Arkansas from early Monday into Tuesday morning. Additional heavy rainfall is expected in Oklahoma as officials urge residents to seek higher ground in some locations. And further east, damaging winds, hail, and even more potential tornadoes remain on the horizon.